Good afternoon, and welcome to World Strides Heritage Music Festival in Toronto on April 30th, 2016. This is the Ledyard High School Jazz Band. I can't wait to hear you after hearing your excellent wind orchestra. So I'm Dr. Marianne Craig, Professor Emerita and retired Director of Bands from Montclair State University in northern New Jersey. So I can't wait to hear you. Good luck. It looks like Charade might be your first piece. Great intro. Okay, very nice job on the trombone solo. Good balance with the rest of the band. Okay, if I could just hear a little bit more trombone, I'd be really happy. Make sure that you're not playing into the back of somebody in front of you. And I see you do have your music stands at an angle, so that's cool. Job playing in this style. Trumpets. Careful. Don't relax at any point when it comes up. Well, that's kind of a bad thing to say, because I don't mean to not relax at any point, because you should be enjoying this. But just be careful. Don't let your mind go away from the super tight rhythms that need to happen. Hey, this is a great effect here. Nice contrast there. And a little bit ragged on some of these eighth note rhythmic passages. And eighth note syncopated rhythmic passages. Thank you. solo. Nice job. Good with the band, good with the soloist. Excellent. Congratulations. Loved your sound, and you play very well. Good job. Okay, prayer me. Okay, nice contrast to the preceding work. Job of this duet thing going on. Excellent. I like how you keep the same style despite the dynamic change, that you don't get a little subdued articulation-wise just because it might be supposed to be soft. Thank you. into that dee-da-da. Nice interpretation of that. Really, some good solos and a good duet. Yeah, good. Okay, Minuano. Nice shimmer. And good balance on that first chord there. Good job. Intriguing. Good job on the piano there. Clarinet. I love the concentration on the piano part. That's not as easy as you might think. You know, eh? Careful of intonation there. You know, when you put the mutes in, it changes the intonation. Also, it's a little bit sharp, so be sure to adjust for that. Tightness in the ensemble. I like the balance between the, it's a good balance between the rhythm section and the band throughout. At no point has it been overpowering to the instruments, to the horns. Careful of intonation there. This is an intriguing piece. Glad you programmed it. So let's solo. Great job. Trumpets, just be careful. Wow. A little wee bit ragged, but generally pretty good in here. That's a challenge. Job with those clarinet beeps, with all woodwinds, really. Okay, you'd like to hear a little bit more on the lower trumpet parts here for balance. Job. That's a really challenging work to put on a program, and you guys really, really did that very, very well. Some terrific musicians here, and there's some excellent soloists going on, and good intonation, good attitude, appearing to be a hunger for learning, and you're doing it really well at your school, and you certainly did your school very proudly today. Congratulations on your performance.